コシがあってネオ19っていうクラブみたいのがあって、へえこんな感じになってるんだ。アディダスショップとギャップがそこにありますね。にぎわってる。でこっちにも三越が2つここに並んであるっていう。でここにみんなやっぱり行きたいっていう一覧、日本語で書いてあるし、あそここだわりたい美味しさがあるって。しかもすごい24時間営業してる台湾では。すげえな。あ、台北でも一覧に列ができてますね。It's very cool. Like my friends come over and then we can just sit. Yes. But we have machine. Like, I used to drip like every day, but now I don't have a time that much.
This machine can save your time.
Yeah. And then like every day the same taste.
Yes.
That's more important. Thank you. So this is the caramelito. Yes.And one cup is $20.
Yes.
So, and then the other, so we can use, I mean, I can buy other cups as well, right?
Yeah. Sure.
It's all the same size.
All the same size, but price and flavors, but it's different.
Yeah. And almost same price. Okay.エスプレッソって会社だよね。前サンフランシスコにいた時に行った時に結構美味しかったっての思い出して、今ハイエンドモデルみたいなこれで入れたやつ飲んでるんですけど、めっちゃ美味しい。これ機械自体は3万6000円ぐらいするんですけど、ピックアップ自体は70円ぐらいで1杯ずつは安いっていう。いやでもこれかっこいいな。家にあったらちょっとおしゃれっていうのもあるかも。うわテスラある、かっこいいな。ハオデイスは
テスラの
ナイズ。
This one is just like soft drinks.
It's so good.
Super good. The best wine ever I have ever tried.
Yeah. It's not like extremely expensive. It's good price though, but good for the birthday party.
Wedding, anything, maybe celebrating, something like that. So, but botanical night.So this is the second cup of this one.
You already drink a lot. That's why I told you to come over here.
I haven't even had my dinner. I don't have to say anything because this is super good.
Thank you.